gout. Interestingly enough, a study followed 48,000 men for an average of 10 years and discovered that within 2 years of a gout diagnosis, the risk of erectile dysfunction was 77% higher. Gout.
Get the gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going. Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
That's what it's about. Put some cherry juice right in my mouth. Eating all the red meat. Bitch, please look at my feet. That's what it's about. It's that
gout.
Got that gout cloud going. Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet.
Gout.
Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Take that bitch out for the clout. You know what that shit's about, shut your mouth. Yeah, that bitch is so fucking fat. I'm just stating facts, might just hit it from the back. Yeah, kinda shit to make my hardware into Microsoft. Eating so much red meat, I don't wanna stop. Might need to pop a blue pill. If I don't hit that ass, I don't know who will.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet. Oh yeah, it's hurting me.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Got that gout cloud going.
Gout.
Inflammation's on my feet.